Take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, cause I'm gonna break it. So come away, start it today. Start a new life together in a different place.
We're making scones, and oh my god, look at my pajamas. Oh my, wow, wait, you can't see it. Wow, they're Christmas themed. Wow, we're making scones. They're like a mix because we can't make them from scratch. Yeah, let's go. They're like Christmas colors. Christmas. Oh my god. But yeah, we're making both of these. This one's a really easy one because all you have to do is, it literally says just add water. Oh. Ow, okay, we're professionals. Okay. That was it.
So if it is 1 3/4, it should be 3/4 cup.
Wow. This is the one that we had to mix with an electric mixer. This is my mom doing all the hard work for me. Hi.
Wait,
is this what it's supposed to look like? Press into a circle about 3/4 inch thick, leaving slightly thicker in the center.
It is already mixed.
We have a tray, so nice. Yeah, so tell us about yourself, you know? Introduce yourself to the viewers.
The public.
Yes.
I'm beautiful, I'm pretty, I'm young.
So Ma, how's life for you, you know?
Life is good. So good. No, I'm real. It's real. That's too much.
I know.
Is that the right way to do it?
I mean, it's working.
Okay, I'm done.
Hold on, I gotta make a bowl.
What?
A bowl.
What do you mean?
Bowl.
Ball?
Yeah.
I thought he said bowl. Okay, well, I think this is enough.
Ang sabi dyan na. Are we gonna do it?
You rub it. Why are you so confused?
This already like one. This is 3/4.
Fine.
You make a bowl, I'll do it.
Switching stations.
I always make good food.
Mm-hmm. But those are not what scones look like.
This is what I want. It depends on the shape that you want.
Well, now she thinks she can bake.
I always hear something here.
Okay.
Seems like not right. See? Did you hear that?
This?
No, not that one. It's like a tick.
Ma, that's the chair when you move against
no.
it.
No! Hold on.
What?
Ah, okay. Tama yung ginawa ko. Very precise. So what if it is 1/2? 1/2 of 2/3.
Let's do some division. That is 1/2 of 2/3. I don't know!
I got
one
it half
too. Of two
if this is 2/3, make it half here.
2?
2/3 divided by 2.
So that's 1/3. Right? Yeah, because 1/3 plus 1/3 equals 2/3. So dumb.
Oh my god.
We moved on to the other packet of scones because we're done with this one.
And just few of 1/6.
She knows her measurements.
Where is the 1/6 now?
Divide this whole thing into 6.
1, 2.
Just pour it in, Ma.
This is. Hold on, I want to make it perfect. What if we cook everything? The whole package.
This is supposed
and
to be dough.
1 tablespoon cold water. Needs to be cold water. Anong sabi? Nah, I wanna wash this one.
Oh my god. What is wrong?
Because this is flour. He smell good.
Wow, it looks like ice cream. So we got a Christmas themed pan and we're gonna put all of that into there. Wow.
We need a spoon?
Yeah.
Okay, so it should be like that, right?
Yep.
That's why they don't want milk. Just water.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what is wrong?
Wow.
Show us your Filipino skills. Okay, what are some things you say in Filipino?
Pucha.
God! What did you just do?
That means nak ng pusa.
Okay.
I'll make now the leche flan.
Oh my god, we're making leche flan. Wow. By the way, if you guys don't know what leche flan is, search it up also because I'm too lazy to explain. This is quality. I'm literally doing nothing.
Level.
So, my mom's making leche flan right now, and I think I did my job. Not really. I'm just gonna eat some of my turon.
Yeah, eat your turon because that one. Let's do the tango.
Our scones look deformed. Look at that. What?
Deformed already?
No, like the way you shape.
That's the shape I want.
Okay.
Oh, ma. That's it.
There's literally nothing in the oven. I just wanted to show you the oven. Wow. Okay, let's turn the light back off. Look at all those chickens. Oh wait, what? Let's turn the light on so you guys can see it. Wow. These actually really look nice and they taste good. We've made these 3 times and they turn out different the 3 times we've made them.
What are you doing?
Para makuk yung ano. Let's try this one. I just got, I don't know which ones I like better now. Mm. That was good. Whoa. These look so nice. Why does it smell weird? What are you making? They look so nice. They actually look like scones in my opinion. This is what they look like. Wow. Low-key a chef? Who knows? If I got plans and you got plans. If I got plans and you got plans.